That's our team's MO. All year long, we never gave up. We always fought adversity and continue to fight adversity and always told each other, picked each other up. There's never a time we got down on each other. We always stayed positive and kept pushing them, you know?
The personality of these guys, it's not on anybody to just point. You know, it's always, they're actually really nice guys. I mean,
yes, no, they are. They are very nice kids. They're awesome kids. And that's why this win tonight meant so much, because these kids put in such hard work and they deserve every bit of it. Every bit of it.
So Jesus said, you know, I said, well, you know, you guys are mostly multi-sport guys. You're the true volleyball guy. That's what everybody
says. Oh, yes.
And then he said, yeah, but you know, we've been playing together since, I don't know, I was in 7th, 8th, 9th grade. So the chemistry, the timing, I mean, almost flawless.
Yes, definitely.
Against a tall team, that's a good team.
Yes, Kapaa is an awesome team. They play with each other and, you know, they're very, very volleyball sound. Our game plan for tonight was basically out-physicality them, use our physicality against them, and tonight they ended up pulling it off and they brought their physicality to the game.
You guys didn't even try to do cute stuff. You just kept going, just hammering, and trying to keep it in play, even though there were a lot of hitting errors at the beginning. Mm-hmm. Was that, the, you know, 10, 11, 12 hitting errors in each of the first two games? Was that more nerves or excitement or just fatigue?
I think it was all of it, all into one. Our boys were hurting from that 5-set the night before. We actually took them to Honolulu cryotherapy this morning. We got them in some cryotherapy sessions, you know.
It doesn't hurt.
It doesn't hurt. And one of my biggest things is, in order for have them perform for me, I need to, you know, let them take care of their bodies. If they don't take care of the bodies, how are they going to perform?
Yeah.
And, you know, they came out and they did as much as they could. They tried their hardest and came out with the W.
So what turned around in the third set? What was it?
The boys motivated themselves. They knew what their jobs was. They knew that they had to do what they had to do in order to get the W. And everyone did their job and things worked.
Yeah, I thought you guys really did a good job at the net from that point on.
Yes, definitely. We had some crucial blocking. And, you know, that was one of our biggest things all year long with a lot of teams, is our net defense was, you know, spot on. When we came into the state tournament, it was a little bit difficult. We had a 2-week break and we ended up having to, you know, we had one player that was out. We had another pair of injuries, so it was a lot of resting up and, you know, having to get back into the groove again. That was a lot of it.
So you have Boris, and then you have the other kid, Lanson?
Lanson.
So he said he never played before?
Never played volleyball in his life.
So that gives you a lot of depth. It keeps Boris fresh.
Yep.
And then I thought Wembley played out of his mind again. But then, even if he was tired, then all of a sudden you got Hofoka that last set.
Yes. Yes.
It's like he drank 10 Red Bulls or something. Everywhere.
Yes. You know, they stepped up to the plate when the time was needed.
And then, of course, Jesus is, I never seen him play before. He's legit.
He's legit. He's our team, you know. He feeds our hitters. He holds his team together. He's that glue.